So in dealing with this transverse cruise, because this is a little bit higher, this is going to be a challenge as far as placement of your retractor. If you remember, you've got the posterior former behind the superior cruise here that's helping form that, but you're stamping this out. When you are placing your retractor, you want to make sure that you're not placing it directly over that posterior former. If you do that, you're going to have some erosion here. You're going to have like a little pressure sore. So you want to use the tips and tricks that we showed you as far as trimming the back of that posterior former so that your retractor is positioned correctly and not on top of anything behind it. So here's the posterior former, and you can see that if I put the retractor as high as I needed to on this, that's going to be sitting right, this is the edge of the posterior former right here. And so I need that retractor all the way up here. And if I do that, that's going to set me right on top of that. So I need to trim this, as we've showed you in the videos. I need to trim that so we can move it up a little higher within the cradle. But what I'm going to have to do first is trim this at an angle so that these are not sitting on top of each other. So here we are, we're going to just clip that at an angle. You can kind of see that, that's perfect. Let's go ahead and clip that. And then we're going to just pull that off of there, and that will be ready to go. So we have our cradle in place, and so we have everything positioned. We have the posterior former trimmed. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to trim the top of this, the top of the retractor, so that we can put that up a little bit higher. I cut it on the side, so here are both legs of this. So I just angled this up, because what that does is also allows you to move up a little bit higher so you're not, you know, bumping into the edge of the cradle, but it also helps decrease any of the forces, because as they move around, you know, sometimes these things can shift, but this is going to keep it grounded because the adhesive is going to attach to this leg of the retractor, but this allows it to not have too much pressure going down this way. So it gives a little bit of relief of pressure there, so you can position it exactly where you want it. Okay, this is the conchal former that's going to push down this conchal cruise. You just want to make sure that you slide it right in here. You don't want it on top of this. You want to slide it inside. So it's adequately positioned. And then we can put the lid on top and hold everything together.
Does that block the hearing?
No, it doesn't. It does not go down into the ear canal. When we think about things blocking the hearing, typically that would be if you had earplugs for sleeping, but this does not go down into the ear canal. It does not interrupt hearing.